to Heat alongside the coach. I'm Todd Grisham, and coach, the Royal Rumble just days away. And what better way to kick off this show than with the Royal Rumble qualifying match?
It's a qualifying match for a spot in the Royal Rumble. Introducing first, from Waxahachie, Texas, weighing 245 pounds, Trevor Murdoch.
Now, obviously, we've got a lot to talk about this week, but have you ever, in your memory, remembered a man with a kisser such as this that has made it into the Royal Rumble match? I can't say that I had.
I'm not one to look at men's kissers, as you call it, but as far as his face, his countenance, if you will, he's not an attractive man, but I wouldn't say that to his face because he'd be likely to punch my lights out.
Yes, he would, but we always say that superstars' lives can change forever because of the Royal Rumble. Anybody has a shot to win that thing.
Introducing next, being accompanied to the ring by Romeo from Panama City, Florida, weighing 225 pounds, Antonio!
And you say anyone's life can change. Will it be Antonio? He's got a shot. All he has to do, and it's a big all, by the way, is knock off Trevor Murdoch.
Can you imagine Antonio winning the Royal Rumble match and then standing in there going, oh, oh, oh!
No, I can't.
But it could happen.
Anything can happen. This is the WWE, people. We've seen it before, and I'm sure we'll see it again.
I was kind of hoping that you would jump in there and say, no, 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 and I said, stay with me. Come on, kid.
Well, I mean, you got to give him a shot. It's baby steps. Take it game by game, day by day. You know that. Give 110%. You've heard that. You have a sports casting background like myself.
Background? Kid, you know I'm still doing it. The coach is multitasking as we watch this Royal Rumble qualifying match.
So here we go. It's Trevor Murdoch versus Antonio, and you've got to believe that Romeo is going to be very involved in this match, at least as much as he can be, to help out his tag team.
You always want to say that at the beginning of every single time the Heartthrobs are out here. Watch out for Romeo or Antonio on the outside. Why can't you just call it like you see it and quit trying to put things in the minds of the fans' heads?
Well, I see this as a schoolboy roll-up from Antonio. Gets a one count. Not going to do it this earlier in the match. You got to beat this big fella down more than that, and that's what Antonio's doing right now. Nice drop kick.
Well, I'm wondering if maybe Trevor Murdoch was up late trying to review some new movies, because that's what he's been doing as of late.
Antonio over the top rope. A splash cross body right onto Trevor Murdoch. And coach, a count out counts as a victory here. Antonio will win if Trevor Murdoch doesn't get back in the ring.
No doubt about it. In this match, it doesn't matter how you win, just as long as you get the W. What a shot.
Wow.
That will put you into the Royal Rumble match itself.
And coach, of course, we already have a couple of Raw superstars that we know already that will be in the Royal Rumble match. Chavo Guerrero, Rob Van Dam, Kane, Shelton Benjamin, hold everything! Wow, and Romeo felt the pain.
I think everybody felt the pain on that one, but instead of getting on top of Antonio, Trevor Murdoch is trying to relish in the glory of that a little bit. You can't do that here. There's too much on the line.
All in all, coach, 15 spots will go to Raw Superstars. It may sound like a lot, but in the big scheme of things, there's going to be many, many superstars that want to be in the match that simply don't get in.
And just for the record, I have given up my spot this year.
Thank you.
Because last year, being fifth longest in the Rumble, I wanted somebody else to shine this year.
That's right. You did have a pretty good run.
I did. 27 minutes, not bad.
Trevor Murdoch suplex. I'm going to go for a quick cover here. Two.
You know, but this year there's so many new guys that weren't in it last year. So many possibilities. Certainly everybody's talking about the fact that...
Wow.
Oh, my God. This RVD, Rob Van Dam, is making his return. So, I mean, it's going to be very, very exciting.
Coach, who's the odds-on favorite right now in your estimation? Well, as Trevor Murdoch goes into that ring post to win that match. We don't, of course, know all the superstars that will be in it. But what's your take early on here?
Well, I had Carlito on the coach cast this week, and he said he's going to be able to win the Royal Rumble match, but we saw what Kane did to Carlito last week on Raw, so it could be anybody.
Takedown there from Antonio, and now some headshots, and coach, let's be honest, everybody thinks they're going to win. I asked you who you think is going to win.
I think Kane's going to be the odds-on favorite. I really do.
It's hard to
throw a man out, but sometimes a vendetta can be spawned in there, and you never know.
Off the top rope, hooking the leg, 2-0. Antonio was that close to being in the Royal Rumble match.
Trevor Murdoch better stop worrying about the drinking and the movies, and he better start worrying about Antonio, because right now Antonio is showing exactly.
Oh boy!
What was I saying?
That was a spine buster straight from Southern Texas. And look at this. Trevor's going to try and end it right here, right now. He's on the top rope. Here he comes. Oh my! And that may do it, Coach. Hook in the leg. Two. And Trevor Murdoch is in the Royal Rumble match.
Here is your winner, Trevor Murdoch.
Team Murdoch must have been listening to what I had to say, because right then he was able to turn things around. Two devastating moves followed up by that huge bulldog off the top rope. And Trevor Murdoch now will go to the Royal Rumble match. And you can be looking at the next man in the main event at WrestleMania 22.
Trevor Murdoch gets one of those very precious spots in the Royal Rumble. Will he be our winner of the Royal Rumble match? Will Trevor Murdoch go on to headline WrestleMania 22? He's got a shot.
And he's not the only guy this week here on Heat that has a shot. We got a big